ladies and gentlemen, please rise. You will be asked to camp for the singing of the national anthem by Charles Griffolinton, accompanied along by Madame Diane Bibeau.
Good singer, good.
Oh, he's a good boy.